Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to see about theory of torque prediction related to the stepper motor. According to Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, flux linkages lambda equals to n into phi and lambda equals to l into I. Flux linkages can be varied by varying flux phi then by varying the current I of electromagnet, that is equivalent of varying the MMF magnetomotive force, and by varying the reluctance L equals to N square upon S, and by varying reluctance the MMF equals to N into phi, reluctance equals to 1 upon A into mu. Okay. Then flux equals to N I upon S. Flux linkages lambda equals to n into ni upon s, n into ni upon s, and it is equals to the n square upon s. Inductance L equals to flux linkages upon ampere. Okay. Then L equals to N square I upon S into I, and here this I will get cancelled and the remaining term will be L equals to N square upon S. So this is the inductance L. Now, if the reluctance of magnetic circuit can be varied, the inductance L and flux linkages lambda can also be varied. Now, consider a magnetic circuit as shown in the figure. So, here figure you can see. There are three figures A, B and C. Okay. The stator consists magnetic core with two pole arrangement. Stator core carries a coil. Here you can see this is the stator core and it is carrying a coil. Okay, here coil is there. Rotor is also made up of a ferrous material. The motor core is similar to a salient pole machine. Let the angle between the axis of stator pole and rotor pole is the theta. Okay. Let the angular displacement be illustrated using these three figures A, B and C. इफ यू कंसिडर थीटा इक्वल्स टू 0 डिग्री, दैट इज द केस वन, थीटा इज 0. सो व्हाट इज थीटा? थीटा इज द एंगल बिटवीन द एक्सिस ऑफ स्टेटर पोल एंड रोटर पोल. सो इफ थीटा इज 0, एज शोन इन द फिगर ए, हियर यू कैन सी फिगर ए, द एयर गैप बिटवीन स्टेटर एंड रोटर, हियर एयर गैप इज बिटवीन स्टेटर एंड रोटर इज वेरी वेरी स्मॉल, देयर बाय द रिलक्टेंस ऑफ द मैग्नेटिक पाथ इज लीस्ट. ड्यू टू मिनिमम रिलक्टेंस द इंडक्टेंस ऑफ द सर्किट इज मिनिमम. सो लेट इट बी एल मैक्स. ओके, नाउ सेकेंड केस, दैट इज थीटा इक्वल्स टू 45 डिग्री, एज शोन इन फिगर बी. नाउ वी विल गेट गो टू फिगर बी. Here, figure B. In this figure, only a portion of rotor poles cover the stator poles. Therefore, reluctance of the magnetic path is more than that of the case one, due to which the inductance becomes less than L max. Okay. In first case it was L max. Now in the second case, in the figure B, in this case it is less than L max. Okay, less than L max. Now third case, here theta equals to 90 degree. Now as shown in the figure C, here figure C, the air gap between the stator poles has the maximum value. Thereby, the reluctance has a value yielding minimum inductance. So let it be L minimum. Okay. In first case, it was L max. In third case, it is L minimum. Okay. And in figure B or second case, it is less than this L max. Now, the variation in inductance with respect to the angle between the stator and rotor poles is shown in the figure. Here you can see figure variation in inductance with respect to the theta. Okay, here on y-axis inductance L is there, and on x-axis angle between stator and rotor poles, that is theta, is there. Okay, here the waveform for this inductance with respect to theta is like a triangular waveform. Whatever the maximum value is there, that is L max, and the minimum value, that is L minimum. Okay, this is for inductance. Now we will see next point, that is derivation for the reluctance torque. As per the Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, an EMF induced in an electric circuit when there exists a change in flux linkages.